Sounds good. Thanks for that, Tom. On the crime beat tonight, a local woman helped rescue more than 24 dogs from a puppy mill in the North Country. And the man running the mill is now facing charges. Kaylee LaBombard runs the Moores Forks Animal Shelter, and two of the dogs in her care came from the mill. After she made the connection, she called authorities. The puppies were found in deplorable conditions, covered in filth, without fresh water, and without anything to eat. After a three-day investigation, 26 Walker Coon Hound puppies were rescued from the home, all of them under the age of 3.
I could not sleep for 3 days because every day I went up, I just wanted to take the dogs back home. And every day I just was fighting to find out how we could get the dogs here.
Authorities are not releasing details about the puppy mill or its owner at this time. As for the dogs, once they are fully rehabilitated, they will be adopted out. In the interim, the shelter is paying for their medical care. If you'd like to help cover costs or would like to adopt one of the rescued puppies, log on to the Moores Forks Shelter Facebook page. We put a link on WPTZ.com.